Right now, I'm following Hillary Clinton's appointment as Secretary of State.
Last week.